Vanakkam. India is not only a peace-loving country, but also a peacekeeping country around the world. Yes, India is the third largest contributor of military and police personnel to United Nations peacekeeping missions. There are more than 6,500 Indian peacekeepers serve under the blue flag of United Nations. Indian peacekeepers are in Cyprus, Abyei, Haiti, Lebanon, Middle East, South Sudan, Western Sahara, and other countries. Jai Hind.